Hi guys, Smart Tech right here, and today I'm going to show you how you can downgrade to 6.1.3. Yes, 6.1.3. And I'll show you using Behind. The link in the description is below for the Behind to download. So first of all, once you go to this, make sure it's in Run admin mode, and then you have to go to IPSW Creator. You have to browse for the IPSW where you saved it, your 6.1.3. And then it say, you're lucky, 4S and the downgrade, yes, only this version, blah blah blah. You click yes to downgrade without the shsh. And then you do ECID. You can use 3U tools to find your ECID. You can get your ECID. You can get ECID from 3U tools, or you can get it from iTunes. All you need to do is just connect your iPad or iPhone to the computer, and then you can perform and you can get the ECID. Next, you click the build IPSW. You can do like baseband.tar. Says warning, installing a custom with Behind could corrupt your baseband firmware, and if your device is cellular, then you probably need a baseband firmware. I'll find that just in a second. It just doesn't let me. So I'll just click build IPSW. But this is only saying like custom firmware. This is like, I bet that's original firmware. So right now it's gonna do its job. Depending on how fast your computer is, this probably should go quick. Except this is where it gets long. I'll see you when it's finished. Also done, a new directory has been created and containing the custom IP user and a patched IBS test. I'm crying for entering in plain DFU mode. Click OK. Since you do, be signed in your software. You find a plist file. You can read this if you want. Okay, you make sure it has OpenSSH installed. We need to install that. And make sure your device is jailbroken. Okay, so once your device is jailbroken, you go to Cydia. You click on the search button, and you search for OpenSSH. Okay, and that's kind of essential for the thing. Oh, I'm gonna install it. Confirm. Okay. Okay, guys. Now, once OpenSSH has been installed on your device, you can go ahead and put enter pawn DFU. Now do not do anything. Literally. It refused. Okay. Alright, we'll try again. Still, it refused. So I'll try and now inserting the device's IP and trying it again. Okay. And you now click restore. It might show that Apple device is not connected because it is in pawn DFU right now, and this will start the process. Okay guys, the restore has been finished and now we'll boot into iOS. Literally, look, iPad, it's an iOS 6. Wow, it downgraded. Guys, that is literally pretty cool. It actually downgraded. It's an iOS 6.1.3. Oh, that's cool. And what I do recommend is saving the shsh blobs. So you can click on proceed and let's go. No. No, it's okay. So first of all, you are going to turn off your device. And then just make sure you prepare. Okay. Once you think the iPad is turned off, still on. Okay, it is off now and we'll click on start. Prepare to press the hold power and home. Yes, and it says how much seconds it shows. Keep holding the home button. Okay, and it should recognize it in only a few. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay, never mind, guys. And yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video of downgrading without shsh blobs. If you like, why not sometime go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I will see you later.